A Kentucky man will serve 15 months in federal prison for violating a wildlife protection law. The U.S. Attorney's Office says 59-year-old Christopher Cool pleaded guilty to one count of violating the Lacey Act. Investigators found more than 200 turtles in Cool's home that they say he planned to sell, which is illegal in Kentucky. Records indicate Cool sold more than 600 turtles last year for $100 apiece.